This question here, it says, the following frequency distribution gives the monthly consumption of electricity of 68 consumers of a locality. Find the median, mean, and mode of the data and compare them. Okay. Now, this data here, we have to find out median, mean, and mode. Let's take up median first. Okay. We have this data here. We have been given range 65 to 85, 4 units or 4 consumers, 85 to 105, 5 consumers. Likewise, we have entire data here. Now, this data is called group data because we have made groups. First group 65 to 85, second group 85 to 105. In these kind of group data, when we are supposed to find out median, we have this ready-made formula to follow. Means when we have class intervals given, we need to find out median through this formula. This formula has these many inputs. Five numbers of inputs to feed in. First is lower limit of median class, that is L. Second is N, number of observation, cumulative frequency, and class size. Now, before getting into anything, let's find out this new term for us, which is cumulative frequency. Now, what is cumulative frequency? We are already familiar with frequency. This is cumulative frequency for this frequency. Means we are adding the next frequency to the previous frequency. First frequency stays as it is. Second one, 5, gets added to previous one, becomes 9. Third one, 13, gets added to previous one, 9, becomes 22. 13 plus 9, 22. Likewise, 20 plus 22, 42. 14 plus 42, 56. 8 plus 56, 64. 4 plus 64, 68. Now, if you see the last cumulative frequency, which is 68, if you sum this frequency, this will also be 68. Total frequency or last cumulative frequency should be equal. Now, let's get into these inputs here. Lower limit of the median class. To find out median class, what we need to do is, we have 68 observations. Let's divide 68 by 2, gets me 34. Okay. Now, do we see 34 in this cumulative frequency? No. Where this 34 lies in this frequency here? If you see this 22 and after that 42, you can easily see 34 is between 22 and 42. Now, this class here ends up by this frequency 22, means after 22 till 42, we have everything in this range. Means this 34 also lies in this cumulative frequency, means in this frequency. So the median class would be 125 to 145. From the given number 34, our median class would be 125 to 145. So I'll write here, median class would be 125, 145. Lower limit of the median class, 125. Number of observations, 68. Cumulative frequency of class preceding the median class. Before this median class, we have this range, 105 to 125. And cumulative frequency for this is 22. So cumulative frequency of class preceding the median class would be 22. Frequency of median class is this, frequency is 20, not the cumulative frequency. Class size 20, 145 minus 125, 20, standard everywhere. Now we have all the inputs, L, N, CF, F and H. It's plug and play. Put all these inputs here and get the median. Now let's find out what the median is by putting these inputs in here. Lower limit is 125. So I'll write here median would be 125 plus 68 over 2 is 34. CF is 22 over frequency. Frequency of median class, which is 20 into H. H is 20 here. Simple. 125 plus 34 minus 22 gives you 12. 12 over 20 into 20 So 125 plus 12 gives you 137. So 137 units is the median for this data. Now let's find out the mode. Mode is this formula here. All right. First of all, L. Highest frequency is 20. So modal class would be 125, 145. So L would be 125. F1 would be 20, highest frequency of this modal class. F0 is preceding this, 40. F2 would be after this, 40. Make sure you don't take cumulative frequency into mode. We have to follow the actual frequency. H would be 20 here. Now, this would be like mode here. You solve this, this comes to 135.76. So that's the mode for this data. Like, means 135.76 units have been consumed by most of the consumers. Now let's find out the mean. Now, to find out mean, we have a ready-made formula here, which is 3 median equals to mode plus 2 mean. We don't even need to look into this data here. 3 median, so 3 into median was 137, equals to mode was 135.76, 135.76 plus 2 mean. This will be 411 minus 135.76 equals to 2 mean. This comes to 275.24 over 2 equals to mean. This 2 comes this side. This gives me 137.62 equals to mean. So mean is 137.62, mode is 135.76, and median is 137. It means median, mode, and mean, all three are approximately same here. All right.